Hey guys, it's your girl Haley K, aka Jukebox from Raising Kanan. We also got AJ, Famous, and Makai.
Kanan, that's who we raising. Today we're gonna be playing
Then
and Now. Let's get into it. I feel like Juke would just be hitting ignore. She'd just be like, stop, leave me alone.
I feel like I would be the first person blocked on y'all cell phones. Cause I'm always like asking for help from somebody.
What?
I feel like Lou would have blocked me a while ago.
Yeah, he probably would have for sure been blowing him up trying to get in the stew or whatever.
It could help Kanan. Like, the beeper actually, it's effective for him right now.
It's a lot better than the whole smartphone. Ooh, tracking your ass.
I'm saying, don't need those problems. Nah.
Marvin would have an Uber One account. He would just be the top-notch, five-rated customer. We probably have more food in the studio, I think.
Believe that. If we couldn't make it out to Girardi's,
yeah,
it would definitely come in clutch there.
I gotta pay everything with Apple Pay right now.
Let me tell y'all something. A year ago, I could not get this man to get Apple Pay.
I didn't know how to set it up. I have bad luck with banks and shit. I'm sorry for the delay. It's just, it takes slow people a second to get to the races. My bad.
Hey, we're here now, though. That's all it matters.
It's a little confusing. And neither one of y'all wanted to walk me through the process. So I don't want to hear nothing, all right? I'm on Apple Pay now. Holla at me.
That's all I'm saying, right? We good.
Apple Pay would have very much helped me back then.
Oh, my goodness. Like,
what was the question?
I really think Kanan might have been like, yeah, this is cool.
Imagine everybody copped off you with Apple Pay. Transaction out the ass.
You're just leaving the breadcrumbs for him at that point.
This is getting incriminating. Next question.
I'm going to say apps. This is why. When Lou wanted to steal Juke's song,
that was my song, and you stole it.
She could have just been like, you can send me my payment for my writing credit.
Ooh.
Back in the 90s, when you had to get on radio, you had to impress more people to get on the radio as opposed to getting on Spotify.
If you couldn't sing it, you couldn't sing it, period. However, I do appreciate that Juke would have a lot easier time now.
Hell yeah.
It'd make it a little easier to send people their routes. He could just ping them like, this is what you're doing, this is where you going, boom, boom, boom.
You done?
Word. I'm like the nomad of the crew, right? I just sleep on couches.
I tell you about waking me up before lunch.
So it would help me get to my destination a little bit better, but I'm not doing much.
There's definitely a charm to coming from the 90s. There's a certain level of grit and character that was built, but there's definitely a little bit more of a convenience now.
Now y'all can binge watch a show if you feel like it.
That's the beauty about being in today.
Streaming on STARZ.
Changing the fucking game.